an example. There's a story in our country. Two boys, very poor, living the life of beggars. They go out and beg their food every day. And good friends, they help each other. One of them is blind from birth. The other helps him to take him together. They go to the city. They beg their food and come back and eat there. One day it so happened that this blind boy had very high temperature. So the other friend said, "You are not fit to go to the city. You just wait and take rest. I will beg food not only for myself but for you also. I'll bring it. You just wait here." And he went out alone. And it so happened that that day, as he was begging food, somebody gave him a very delicious food called kheer. It's a liquid dish made from milk and rice and sweet and dry fruits, etc. Very delicious. He enjoyed it. But he had no container how to bring this liquid food for his friend. So he took away all himself. But honestly came and told his friend that today I got kheer, this milk pudding, but I could not bring for you because I had no container. Doesn't matter, you didn't bring for me, but at least tell me, what is this milk pudding? Oh, it is white. What is white? You don't know what is white? No, I don't know white. What is white? He is blind from birth. He doesn't know what's white. Oh, white is not black. But what is black? You don't know black? No, I don't know black. You don't know white, you don't know black. What sort of person you are? But I don't know what to do. I don't know what's white, I don't know what's black. You explain me. How to explain now what is white? How to explain? He finds a bird, crane, white bird. Takes this bird and brings to him. Look, the white is like this bird, crane. Wonderful. Now I will understand what white is. He has no eyes. So he just uses his fingertips and examines this bird. Ah, now I understand what white is. White is very soft. Very soft. Hey, what soft? White has nothing to do with softness or coarseness or hardness. White is white. You must understand white. You said it is like this bird, crane. I examined it is so soft. And now you say it is not soft. Then what it is? Oh, you try to understand it is like this bird. All right, I again try. And he again tries. And he starts from the beak of this bird and examines the whole body. Ah, now I understand. It is crooked. White is crooked. Your milk pudding is crooked. For such people, the milk pudding will always remain crooked.